Let's make an epic pulled pork elote baked potato. First, you're going to go ahead and inject your pork butt with some hot sauce in various areas. And once you get done, you're going to wrap it, put it in the fridge overnight for 24 hours. The next morning, you're going to score the fat cap in a crosshatch technique. Get some mustard on it as a binder and use your favorite pulled pork seasoning. Okay, we're going to fire up our hasty bake. Get that thing rolling. Set it at 250. Put it on the bake setting. Get our drip pan with some water underneath there. Spritz after 2 hours. And it's looking good at an 165 internal. We're going to pull it. Get it in an aluminum foil pan. Add some beef broth, some apple juice, and some Worcestershire sauce. And then put it back on until 203. After a 3 hour rest, it shreds like butter. We have some baked potatoes ready. We're going to put the bottom base as the pulled pork and then our elote on top. And let me tell you, it is absolutely money. Check out Hasty Bake. They got a scratch and dent sale going on.